So he turns left to avoid the cars in front of him, and my goodness. Jeff, you and I are awful at evaluating, because we were out there earlier and said, we didn't think those curves would do quite that much damage.
I mean, it's like the splitter went underneath the curb, and when it did, it just ripped the curb off the racetrack and then ripped the front end off the race car.
Yeah, I'm having Indy road course flashbacks watching that happen.
Yeah, to your point, the curb itself went with him.
Yes.
He picked up the entire curb.
So the tracks, what do? Do they fix that or just?
It was bolted down prior to that car coming through.
Oh, this would be a great shot.
Yeah, so see how low the car is, and right there, it just digs underneath the splitter and digs underneath the curb and just destroys the car.
So I think he was out of brakes. I mean, he passed two cars getting in there.